is here at Pakistan High Commission for observing the 5th of August as the UNIS has started this in Urdu language, that meaning thereby that the way the Kashmiris were exploited by India once more in the rudest form, because they have deprived them of their right to freedom of speech, they have been deprived of their right to do any contact with the rest of the world, and practically they are living in isolation from the rest of the world. So all I want to say today as a message is that people of Kashmir are also human beings, as much as any other human being living in this planet. And they have all the rights that all the human beings are given by birth. They were born free. They are supposed to have all the rights of freedom of speech and the right of selecting anyone, any country, any place they want to live in. And I think that they, their right to self-determination should be exercised. And the Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir region should be freed from all the atrocities that the Indian forces are carrying out here brutally, violating the basic human rights in every way possible. And Pakistan will always stand with their Kashmiri brethren and sisters, and in this time of the Indian hour of darkness that has prevailed on them because of the Indian problems and the forces that are occupying their places and they are not letting them exercise their freedom openly. We would like to request and reiterate our resolve that the Kashmiris should be given the right to self-determination, and under the UN Security Council resolutions and under the 4th Geneva Convention. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.